In this video, we will show you how to customize the data screens on your Forerunner 955 series watch. We will show you how to do this in the Garmin Connect app and directly on your watch. We will start by customizing the data screens in the Garmin Connect app using Garmin's real-time settings sync. In this video, we will be using an Apple iPhone, but instructions are similar on Android smartphones. Begin by opening the Garmin Connect app on your smartphone. Access the menu by touching either More in the bottom right corner on your Apple iPhone or the three-line icon in the upper left of your Android smartphone. Then touch Garmin Devices, followed by your Forerunner 955 watch. Now touch Activities and Apps, followed by the activity you would like to customize. For this video, we will customize the run profile. Touch Run Settings, followed by Data Screens. Then touch the screen that you would like to customize. To adjust the data screen layout, touch Layout. You can select between 1 and 6 data fields per screen and select one of the data field orientation options. Once you have selected the layout, touch a data field you would like to customize, followed by a data field category. Then select the data field that you want to display. Once you have selected a data field, touch the back arrow. You can continue to customize the data screen or touch the back arrow when you are done with your edits. You can now customize the data screens on your Forerunner 955 series watch using the Garmin Connect app. Now we will show you how to customize the data screens directly on the watch. You can customize the data fields on each activity profile. Begin by pressing the Start Stop button. Select a profile that you would like to edit by pressing the Start Stop button again. For this video, we will be using the Run profile. Next, press and hold the Up button to access the menu. Then select Run Settings. The name here may vary depending on which profile you have selected. Now select Data Screens. Press the Up or Down button to scroll through and choose which screen you would like to edit. You can change the data fields and rearrange the layout. To do this, simply select Layout. Here you can choose the number of data fields that will display, as well as the position. You can choose from 1 to 6 data fields. Press the Start/Stop button to confirm the layout. Now that you've chosen the number of data fields to display, you can customize the data fields. Scroll down and select Data Fields. Use the up and down buttons to select the data field you would like to change. Press the Start/Stop button and then scroll through a list of data field categories. Then select a category. Now scroll through the data field options for that category. Press the Start/Stop button to make your selection. Repeat these steps to customize each data screen. Once you have perfected your data fields, you can use the back button to return to the activity profile. And that's it. You can now change the data fields on your Forerunner 955 series watch. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com. Thanks for watching.